Transit Police are asking for help identifying a man accused of damaging an MBTA bus. Now, police say the man became violent when the bus driver asked him to wear a mask before he boarded, and that's when police say he started kicking the bus front door window and cracking it. This incident happened before the T dropped the mask policy.